To replace a door handle mounting stud on your refrigerator, use a Phillips-head screwdriver or a number 2 square drive bit to unthread the two screws securing the appropriate door handle. Pull the handle away from the mounting stud. You can now unthread the old mounting stud, if still intact. Install the new door handle mounting stud by threading it into the door. Align the handle on the new mounting stud, then rethread the two screws.